According to science, the human body has several sense organs. Eyes for vision seeing, ears for hearing, skin for feeling touch, temperature, and pain. The Quran also mentioned the function of the eyes, ear, and skin as seeing, hearing, and feeling respectively. However, the Quran goes further, telling us the function of the mind and the heart, and also hint us the differences between these two. The Quran says the function of the mind is to reason, ponder, or reflect. The function of the heart is to understand what the mind reflects upon. The function of the brain is to store information. The brain has the storage unit, the temporary storage unit, and the permanent storage unit. The temporary unit stores what the eye sees, what the ear hears, and what the mind reflect upon. Such information can be forgotten, lost, or deleted, while the permanent unit stores what the heart understands.